Last time on Resident Evil. Zombie, 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 zombie. Huh. I guess I completely forgot about that one. Oh well. Did I forget to fully upgrade this thing? No, I did not. What the hell? Pull out the Rafalka.
Oh, we pull out a grenade launcher now?
Why the hell? Why the hell not?
What's like that gun below at the bottom?
The M93R Rafalka.
Fucking weird.
Well, it's essentially an M92F with a three-round burst. I mean, seriously, look it up.
I'll look it up later. Right now, just, What do I want more?
What do you
I'll
want?
I'll say the mag for later.
Magnum?
Yes, I was considering it.
Traditionally, I usually wait until the magazine is empty before I upgrade the weapon. Free bullet!
This is the place he was talking about.
That's the boat the woman used to get away.
So, you two are really going to go through with this?
Yes.
This is not just about Jill, but the Ouroboros project as well.
I guess there's nothing I can do to stop you. I will call HQ and try to get the withdrawal order rescinded. I will also try to get you back up. Try not to get yourselves killed.
That's the name of the director of Tricell's African division.
Do you think she could be connected to Irving?
It's possible, but I don't have any proof.
Tricell.
If there is a connection, what does that mean for Africa?
Not sure, but if we keep going...
What the hell are you shooting at?
True. Let's move.
Apparently, when I point my gun at this, it comes up as red. See it?
Yeah. It's probably a glitch.
It does not have to. Oh, it's also the other barrel. That's weird.
Like I said, it's a glitch. Keep firing. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna get some treasure for us. Shiny, check. Nice ruins.
I never knew such a place existed here.
Looks like there's been some recent activity.
I hope Irving was telling the truth when he said we'd find answers in this place.
Well, he was doing the usual evil gloating thing. So that would... Dorn.
Yeah?
It is the spider.
It's a Pika spider-ee!
I would pet him if we could, but we cannot.
Stay safe, buddy.
Money! Is it grave
money,
robbing
money,
if
money,
the civilizing...
Money, and everything will...
Spider!
Spider! Yee!
Joy. I think we made them mad. Correction, I know we made them mad. We are now intruding in their holiest of holies. Dead. You know, as a consequence for them pissing us off, I say we engage in a little bit of grave robbery.
Yep. It's not great bribery if civilization's ancient.
Tell that to the Egyptians.
That's just called archaeology.
Yeah, but we're doing it for profit.
Like I said, archaeology.
That's not prof. That's not archaeology. Sure as hell not in the modern sense.
Evil spiders.
Those aren't spiders, they're just plogins. Behind you!
Ow! What the heck? Help!
You're welcome. Yes, I know, my Romanian accent sucks.
You're welcome.
Hello, kids. The U.S. Marine Corps sends their regards. Or the government of South Africa. Whichever.
Great ball of fire! Money, give me money in a rich man's world. I can't think that's all the money. That's only obviously a trap. Remember back when we were BSAA agents and not fucking Indiana Jones? Okay, hang on, I gotta figure out the way to get the other side. Here. Oh. I already have one.
Mesoamerican for my tastes. Oh joy.
I thought I heard a radio for a second.
We pissed them off.
Again?
I mean, I think we just incrementally keep increasing their anger to... Well... The average Trekkie's reaction to STD. I mean... They're never going to approach that level of rage. But I will compliment them for making the attempt to reach that level of pure rage. Well, anger. But yeah, we pissed them off. Not to the point where they stand a chance in hell. Because that's clearly impossible. How the hell did you get over there?
I walked.
Yeah, there's a reason I'd hate these mazes. They're just that. Mazes. I mean, sure, I can navigate the maze that is the Spencer Mansion with my eyes closed. I mean, any decent RE player can do that. .40 millimeter flash grenades.
Hang on.
I'll head below.
Behind you!
I think their rage has started to escalate. I mean, it is escalating, but... Okay then.
Hmm.
Okay, fine. You take that one. Right, then you take that one, we'll take the one on top. We're gonna have to pull those chains.
Oh, yours is up there, okay.
Yeah. It's been a while.
Get off the door.
Buddy. That was a mistake. Because your rage can never match mine. Red statue. How the hell do those things even work?
I played the aliens.
You had to mention the aliens.
I mean, am I wrong?
Can you heal me, please?
Hang on. Come here, ugly.
Popocatamu, I'd like you to do something for me. Die. And thanks for the soul gem. Cockbite.
Enjoy your time, Slanesh, bitch.
Come on! The preparations are almost complete. Then we can leave.
Good.
You know, I was surprised Las Plagas was such a success. When you first arrived, I had my doubts. And now Ouroboros is complete.
Your position at Tricell is secured.
Oh, I have my eyes set on something much bigger. You'll be needing a partner, right? Someone suitable to join you in your new world? I believe I've proven I'm worthy.
Perhaps you have.
likely in her hair.
It appears your old friend, Chris Redfield, has come to pay you a visit. Do I sense concern?
The plan is in its final stages. I will not tolerate delays.
Superior breed creating a new world genital virus. You used to become a god.
That right is now mine. I believe I should thank you, Spencer.
Joy.
He's ready for complete global ejaculation.